What's going on YouTube, BrummyAdz here, welcome back to my Wisdom Radio walkthrough. Let's get straight into it. Alright, what's around here? I can have a quick look at. I've got that that way. What are the tombs in this area? Oh, there's four tombs here. Oh, the last four tombs are in this area. Oh, that's good to know. That's something to look for then.
Oh, prehistoric carving of the bear.
Get rid of tombs done.
The stone looks like it could have come from this valley.
Secrets not revealed. Oh, that's a document. I'm gonna bother getting that stuff. So I'll keep an eye out for his tombs. I'll have a little look around there first. See what I can find. What I've got in the main story mode, a quick look.
I need more wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We'll have to make do with what we have.
Well, if they...
Another difficult winter for my people. There are more deaths than births now. And as the seasons pass, the young ones are becoming restless. I see them looking to the sky when the rare plane passes overhead. Wistful. Wondering. Longing. I know they are still deeply committed to the cause. But I also sense a change coming. An end to our way of life is on the horizon. The most recent invaders are fading from memory. But as the technology of men advances, more are bound to find our valley again.
Arrowheads for the battle. Then I need more firewood.
I've already cut plenty. Besides, I don't know how much more time you'll have left to forge.
We can make points faster than broadheads. That should be our focus.
Not much fuel left in the torch. I think I can get four, maybe five more sheets cut for the barricades. And then we'll have to find more.
That's gonna be a problem. I dragged the last of those cylinders out of the Soviet prison a few summers back. After that, you're back to using a hammer and chisel.
There's gotta be more. The Soviets left everything behind.
We spent two full days combing the old buildings. That's the last of the fuel. Don't worry. You like the chisel. It never runs dry.
Ella, did you bring anything to trade? Anything we could use? There's something buzzing over the valley. He must have seen them. There's a white wolf out there. I've never seen her myself, but I've heard she's only out at night.
White wolf.
Hello there.
How's the cutting coming?
Slow. Gotta be careful. The rust made weak spots. We should have kept the metal dry.
We had to use those sheets to match the roof last year. Make do with what you can.
Oh, I'm not stuck in it now. No, I'm not. Well, I could dive down there. It's just down there, but it's not.
I promised to keep them safe. What have I done? We should have been ready for this. We knew better, damn it.
Oh, tomb nearby.
We know what to do here. We've been waiting for this.
Also down there somewhere.
You're not with the invaders. What brought you to this valley?
There's not enough. We have to make do.
Jacob said we come. We never recovered from the Soviets. And now this.
I made a mistake today. One that threatens to lead to more mistakes. I spent time alone with Alya. Something I have avoided until now. She reminds me of my beloved Sophia, whom I thought I'd long forgotten, and it opens my heart like a wound. She clouds my judgment, even when she is not present. I sound like a giddy child, and those days are far behind me. I must bury these old feelings deep and stay apart from my people for a time.
Prepare.
Once again, I know I've said it before, but I apologize for that loud noise on my mic. It's my Pierce. I need to clean it, but I'm upgrading my PC in like a week or two, so I'm not really in a rush for it. I need to get open it up and get it done.
You there. We could use some help if that's what you're here for.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
We're trying to fortify as many of these towers as we can. Most of them were badly damaged in last year's floods. We've got the repairs in hand, but I need some extra supplies from around the valley. If we can get these towers repaired, it'll give us an advantage over the invaders, and it'll help us reach the upper levels of the ruined towers. Will you help?
I'll see what I can round up.
Thank you. Bring them back to me when you found them. Do you have a supply?
I've done that already.
Here you are. This should be everything you asked for.
Good, good. Leave some of the supplies in the basket there, and we'll finish the repairs. But I need you to bring the rest of the supplies down to the tower by the lakeshore. When you're done, meet me back here.
No offer at 2 meters, it's down the bottom. No offer where it is. It's gonna be one that way somewhere. One probably over there, and one probably over there. They usually spread out, you can pretty much guess where they are sometimes. Yeah. So there's one here somewhere, there's one over there.
Lara, I'm sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do.
Tomb there, so should want that here. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Lots bring down that bear. Right. For it now, it should be a tomb in here. not. I thought it might have been a tomb in there, because I know there's one or two near me at least that I know of. Just finding them. I hear the bells as well, that's the point. I hear the bells. Exploring right now. Not really focused on the main story mode just yet. So explore, see what I can find. I'm heading down to the main story, but I just want to look around while I'm doing that. If I come across a tomb, I'll get it done. And you'll find all my tomb videos in 7 videos. Done the same play this page, but. Tombs are.
Young ones. You scoffed at learning your letters. Said it had nothing to do with hunting. But that's your first lesson. Everything is connected. And I am always right. You clever students who saw the folly and stubbornness and can read this, here's your first assignment. Track, hunt, and bring me back the pelt of one of the small creatures of the valley. Hares you can find anywhere, night or day. Both the little brown ones in our valley and the snow hares in the peaks. The squirrels stick to the trees, and rain will drive them into their burrows. And if you see fit to seek the rats, look inside the ruins, or anywhere the dead still lie. Please, do not bring me a rat.
When I can. Whoa. I knew something was there because I got my... Why she got a bow ready?
You there! Maybe you'll be able to help us with these machines.
What's that?
What can I do? These invaders have a new tool to threaten us with. Small helicopters piloted by machine. Drones, they tell me. The things don't fight back, but they've got what looks like a camera inside. They're mapping the valley, and we're losing our advantage. I've been able to bring a few of them down, but with those weapons, I expect you'll have better luck. Will you help?
I bet I can take a few of them down.
The more the better. Come see me again when they're dealt with.
Some saying I'll take them down. Was wanted to do returns, but
Trinity will be here soon.
Optional tomb nearby, I know. Did I come up on a map yet, just yet? Was that part of it? What was that then? Okay guys, I will get on the story mode soon. to explore and see what I can find. Tells me there's like three children down here, but where are they? Supposed to be four in this area. I'll find it at some point.
They will likely come from the air. Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those two old...
Here's one. Oh, I haven't got the gear for it. Right, okay. It's picked up on the radar on the map now, so all good. I know where it is, I can go back to it. Say one thing, some of these children are well hidden in this game. So I found some of the shadow children quite easily. So I've got this one though. Probably do some of the slide mission now. Oh, I've got to go back on top of 90 to do this. That the hell would do that first. Might find the children away. Do you have a tower thing? Oh, is it? Get that. Hey, what's that? I don't know what a chicken pen is. See, is
it? Have you visited the lower tower yet?
I left the supplies by the other tower. Looks like you finished this.
Flying chicken.
That we have. This will give us an edge over the invaders. We need all we can get.
Oh, Wait, was that what I needed? It's bugging me, it's one near me. That's what's annoying about it, because...
Hello there. You've seen those totems around some of the caves? Be careful about those places.
Oh.
Don't waste your ammo. Fires still rage in the outer districts. The last of the wooden buildings will be consumed by nightfall. The heart of our city is gone, buried beneath the ice. I can take some small solace in the fact that the Mongol invaders were killed, alongside the Prophet's warriors who died to save us. And the Prophet himself? No one has seen him since the morning after the siege ended. We need his wisdom. Now more than ever, we do not have enough food to feed those who survived. Some believe the worst is over, but I fear that is not the case.
Oh, your prophet left you.
I heard Sophia nearly shot you. You're lucky. Usually she doesn't miss.
Shot me? She had to be dead. Get that one done from over here. What? No, don't. Oh. Oops. Let me do that. I think Andrew's done first, that's an easy side mission, so. On the map, I'm shooting a couple of drones. I know exactly where they are, but look on the map. White red. It's for rare. Oh, bugger. In it for both doors. Anyway, guys, just try and get this chimney done, and I'll continue to walk through once I've done it. I'll maybe call that a separate video. You can find them in my playlist page. See you in a sec, guys. It shouldn't take me long. It turns out I can't do that to him either, because I haven't got the right gear. I need some rebreather thing. There's another two of the tombs on now. There's one there, and there's... Oh, hang on, I've got three tombs! Wait... Yeah, I know that one was there. When? I wonder if I can do that one over there. I know where three of the four tombs are, at least, anyway. You'll find a fourth one. Fourth one's over here somewhere. That's the confusing part about it. I wonder what I can do this to it now. Give me a sec, guys. I'm gonna go see if I can do this to him, okay? Give me a sec. I managed to get a tune done. Find the right stuff to get the other two tombs done. I'm gonna go around and quickly get those drones done, and then I'm gonna start them in slow mode. Thank you.
dealt with the rest of those machines? I think I got the last of them. That you did. They may send more, but at least we can make it hard on the bastards. We're grateful for your help.
You should have seen the last batch. Once it caught, you couldn't put it out.
Something I can do
even
for
if
you.
It won't.
I know.
The smell alone
you're busy.
Would be enough to drive them away.
Trinity is going to be here soon. There's much to do.
But I want to help. Let me show you that I'm on your side.
I'm sorry. This is not an easy time for us. I can see you mean well, but good intentions won't keep you alive out here.
These new arrowheads seem blunt.
A blunt arrow is better than none.
We don't know what armor these invaders wear. At least we have a few rifles this time.
Trinity being here, the people they're hurting, that's down to me. I led them here. God, it's happening again, isn't it? People are suffering because of my actions. No. No, you can't think like this, Lara, or you really will drive yourself crazy. Trinity would have found this place sooner or later. At least I have the chance to help stop them. Of getting to the Divine Source first and using it to benefit the world. Rather than cause more pain and suffering. Just need to focus. For everyone who's gone before. For everyone I've lost. Just keep moving.
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do. Thank you, Lara. Our people have been warned. That should give them time to evacuate. Meet me in the upper village. I'm gathering our forces here.
All right.
You're the one that came with Jacob. I have something to ask of you.
What can I help you with?
Jacob told me you've got a knack for exploring. There are more old places, tombs, all around the valley. You may have seen the wards placed there to frighten children. It's not superstition. Those places are dangerous, but they also hold relics of our former glory. Not just trinkets. But knowledge. I believe we need that wisdom now more than ever. A decade ago, I'd have gone myself, but now I could use your skills. The scouts tell me you've already been inside one of the old tombs. Would you share what you've learned with us?
Of course. They belong to your people.
We don't have much, but I have these old coins. If gold has value to you, I can give you some for every secret you find.
The followers of the Prophet fled, but they were attacked in Syria. An iron coin with one side cut and shaped into a crude claw tool, perhaps to remove nails. Thank you.
Aurora, the physician. Some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out.
Jacob, helicopters are headed your way. fast as you can! Get behind the barricade! Move! Move!
Surrender at once.
Look out! Stay on the cover!
Deadly force.
Pull back! Stay together!
Hold your weapons or you will be shot.
Where is the divine source? Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
Should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail.
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the source.
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
Sins you have forced me to commit, they must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her, for you, for Trinity. Please, show me the way.
Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Yes?
I need bandages.
What is it?
We're in bad shape, Jacob.
I'll see to the wounded here. We have to get them to someplace safe. When that's done...
Is there anything you need?
We'll gather anyone to their labor to fight. Sophia will hold them off until we can arrive.
I hope to God you're right.
I still can't see straight. Everything's blurry.
That's to be expected.
For the last of us is dead. Which
Hello.
You fought like the devil out there. You've done this before.
I guess I have.
Here. I think these rounds will do more good in your hands. You're lucky. If they'd gone through all the way, you would have bled out.
Lucky? Ah! Jim!
That hurts.
It's going to hurt no matter what I do.
I'm sorry.
No! No, you can't! You're not taking my leg!
Can I bring you anything?
Who is that? Is that you, Anya?
No, I'm not on... Rest. She'll be here soon.
The Lord is your guardian.
You're looking better.
I'll live.
Of course. You're welcome.
Morning by night.
Hello there. I heard that you fought with us. I did what I could. I'm glad to have been here.
To all time.
Looks like you've got things under control here.
I saw you in the battle. I'm glad you're with us. Here, we pulled these off the corpses. They won't be needing them.
Is there anything I can do?
No, not now. We have to get ready to move the wounded. We found these supplies with the invaders. Not much, but...
Are you sure you won't come with me? I could use your help.
We've lost too many here. I need to get the wounded to safety.
Be safe, Lara.
Hello again.
You fought well.
I'm glad I could be here.
Hello there.
So there's a tomb down here, and I can do it. Can't be able to just yet, but... I've found them all now. Way out then, I guess. Tomb through here. Right guys, well, I'm going to get this tomb done, get it all recorded, and I'll get my full walkthrough after that. Shouldn't take me long. It's in a sec. Right, I've managed to get a tomb done, so if you want to see that video, will be a video based on that.
Oh, so I see.
I've recorded a video on it, so
of something it. Hidden.
I'll probably, like I said before, I probably will post the same videos after the walkthrough is finished and stuff, because they're going to be separate videos. What's up there? So it's that thing, what's blocking me to get to one of the tombs, actually, funny enough. It's one of those things in a way, and I need this rope thing to get to that. Let's go to the tomb. Two tombs left to do, actually. Can't remember how many I've done, but I know there's only 9 tombs to go. Also, I should say. So I'm actually pretty sure that's the last 2. What happened here? At least get SP for killing them.
Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
What's down there? Anything interesting? Nope.
I'm not too late. God, no.
The creatures of this valley were unfamiliar to us. Once. But now they are our brothers and sisters, as much as any relative of blood. You can learn much about the creatures of our valley from the hunters, but they find worth in death. We must also find the gifts our brothers give while they are still alive. In the nests of birds, you'll find feathers for the fletchers to craft arrows. Ask for what you need, and the valley will provide.
It has been months since the snows of the mountain buried the heart of Katesh. We sent men to search for survivors or food, but none have returned. Sounds drift up from the glaciers, but if people still lived entombed inside, I do not know. It could be the shifting ice, but I will be the first to admit, it sounds like the voices of men. Perhaps the ghosts of the Prophet's warriors still patrol the frozen streets. We will send no more of our people inside. We have to accept that the Prophet and the city are lost to us, and that we are now on our own.
reliquary box. Something used to protect and hold relics of the saints. Anything from teeth to fingers to the entire head, this claims to be a relic of the Prophet.
Courtyard's clear. What do you want us to do with these prisoners?
Take them out!
Don't shoot!
Missed one. Be more thorough going forward. What's our status?
Looks all clear here. Team 4 is searching the tunnels for any sign of the Atlas.
Spread out and sweep the area. Kill anything still moving. And use your knives if you can. We need to conserve ammo. Incoming!
That was easier than I expected.
Wait till the other way if they've been ready for us.
Just stay sharp. We're here to find the Atlas. They won't give it up without a fight. Spread out and sweep the area. Kill anything still moving. And use your knives if you can. We need to conserve ammo.
Hold up. Gonna check it. Understood. Where'd this come from?
Attack!
on the hunt.
Jesus, you're insatiable.
Whoa. Hey, check this out.
Incoming!
Bastards are resourceful. They might have set up some traps.
Don't worry. I'll kill any.
Now, we'll go look.
Stay close.
Something's up.
Someone's here!
Let's see.
Every last one of them. Easy, Sophia. So much bloodshed.
We're losing too many people.
Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's all we've known. I misjudged you, Lara. Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
You're gonna be okay. I'm all right. I'll be all right. Just help us.
It's barred from the other side. This mural shows the moment they found the valley. It must have looked like a paradise. There it is. Maybe I can unblock it from here.
The catacombs. We'll be safe.
Some kind of armory. This should do it.
Hmm.
An ancient deer charm carved from a stag's antler. It could have been an important object, or a child's toy.
Thank you, Lara. They'll be safe in the catacombs for now. I know you seek the divine source, but my people will die to protect it.
Your people are already dying. You can't protect it forever.
We've lasted this long. But for now, I'm glad to have you as an ally.
They're converging on the tower. We still got people there.
Get the others to safety. They'll need you.
You know what, guys? I'm gonna leave it for today. It's getting a bit late and the video's getting a bit long. Otherwise, you know me, I can carry on playing this and I'll just lose track of time like I did last night. I'll probably call it a night now, actually, and get back to it tomorrow. If you enjoyed today's video, please like the video. And if I catch you best that day, all my content. Take care, guys. Peace out.